It is again, and it is also a history about me, or maybe about you. It is about this person. She is alone, but is not receiving this as something negative. She is enjoying herself. She is playing basketball by herself. She's having fun making some baskets. At some point, the wind starts getting stronger, but this person is determined to make some good baskets today, so she persists. The wind keeps growing, but our protagonist remains imperturbable, doing her best and using the wind dance as part of the game. How long can we hold out? How strong the wind can become? Find out for yourself. Look for Too Much Wind for Basketball at itch.io.